On behalf of our pastor, Dr. Lewis Waller, and the Fresh Start family, greetings and peace from our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you for joining us this beautiful Sunday in May. You were meant to be our guest. Here at Fresh Start Ministry, we believe in changing lives through the Word of God. What a joy it is to have you as our guest at Fresh Start Ministry. We are delighted that you decided to worship with us. If you enjoy your experience at Fresh Start, please tell others about it and like or follow us on social media. However, if there are any aspects of your visit that were not enjoyable, please let us know by contacting the church office at 276-673-1242. Again, it is great to have you as our guest and our sincere hope that we will see you again in the near future.
People hurting, people broken, beaten down and feeling hopeless. Wonder if it's gonna always be this way. Who will speak up for the captive? Show some love and heal a past that binds the wounds we think will never go away. But what if we could be a people on our knees, as one before the King? 'Cause we believe. When the church starts praying, strongholds start to break. Oh, when we pray, prison walls start shaking. At the sound of praising, nothing stays the same. Oh, when we pray, oh, 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 when we pray, oh, 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 oh. I see revival rising, I see hope.
Please enter your access code followed by the pound or hash sign.
Because we will be a people on our knees, as one before the King, 'cause we believe. Hey, all the world starts changing when the church starts.
This is just a friendly reminder to let everyone know our pastor's aid. We request that each person pay $10 per month. Saturday, May 12th from 10 a.m. to 12 noon, Fresh Start Ministries Building Fund Auxiliary presents Supernatural Mother's Day Breakfast. It will be held at Cordially Yours Catering and Events, 1320 Memorial Boulevard, Martinsville, Virginia. The tickets are $10 for adults, and children's ages 5 to 10 are $5. We will have three dynamic speakers: our own Minister Blanche Waller, Minister Patsy Dillard, and Minister Sabrina Taylor. Please contact Lori Stokes for more information at 276-732-9532. We'll see you there.
Did you have a good time?
Yes. Awesome.
I had fun. I had a great time. Great. Outstanding. Great job. Big time.
Did you have a good time?
Yes. What a ball. I lost my voice.
They introduced humor to a circus. They introduced hip-hop to the circus. They introduced morality and family entertainment to the circus. This is really what every circus should be.
My birthday is excellent.
Wonderful.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you. Be back next year.
All I do is weep, weep, weep.
take mama, take daddy, take grandmama, everybody, go see the Universal Soul Circus.
Friday, May 25th at 10:30 a.m., the Universal Circus will be at the Greensboro Coliseum. For more information, please see Sister Lori Stokes. Sunday, June 3rd at 2:30 p.m., our pastor, Dr. Lewis Waller, will be the guest speaker at Spirit of Christ Worship Center, 4250 Chatham Road, Martinsville, Virginia, under the leadership of Bishop Denzel Kellum. And also our choir is asked to sing. This will be a fellowship service. We'll see you there.
With a 2018 Vacation Bible School curriculum, Jesus the Kingdom Builder, Strong Families, Churches, and Communities. Athletes have playbooks. Drivers have roadmaps. Teachers have lesson plans. Architects have blueprints. And Christians? We have the Bible, God's blueprint as instructions to build our lives, families, churches, businesses, and communities. Hebrews 11:10 says, "For he was looking forward to the city with foundations, whose architect and builder is God." Kids will love the memorable lessons filled with fun, games, and exciting stream. Science, technology, reading, engineering, arts, and math activities.
Come join us in the excitement of Vacation Bible School again this year, June 6th through the 8th. And all Graceville staff are asked to assist. We'll see you there. This concludes the FSM report. Any further announcements will come from our pastor.